Now we are going to discuss about the methods of calculation of national income. In the last session, we discussed about the application, the components of national income, about factor income, about transfer payment. Now, in this chapter, we are going to study how we apply all this in different methods. But before that, we have to discuss the types of method. Then accordingly, we will put everything from here to there. Then you understand how we calculate national income, and from all the methods, answer would be similar. So, let's go for the calculation of national income. Now, before we switch over to national income, I want to give you some tips related to national income, because without that you are unable to name them ki what it is. If we see national income, the national income is NNP at FC. Now, this NNP at FC, how we arrive to NNP at FC? So, we will have the complete picture of NNP at FC, how to arrive at NNP at FC. Before I write anything on my whiteboard, I want to ask one question, that if I am using this pen and you are using your jot pen or ball pen or fountain pen, you know what it is? It is the part of GDP at MP. Now, what is GDP at MP? I will explain you. GDP at MP is the money value of all final goods and services produced in an economy within accounting year or assessment year or financial year. Now, when I am talking about GDP, so it comprises of both goods and services. If I am here as a teacher, I am teaching you, so I am also compensated for something because of my services, because of my economic activities. So, this is also the part of GDP at MP. Even the people, those who are my learners, and the learners who are listening to me, they are here, they are paying some fee. That fee is also the part of GDP because it's a service sector. And in terms of goods, you are paying for food grains, you are paying for electricity, you are paying for your clothes, you are paying for your many other necessities, luxuries, everything. Everything is a part of GDP at MP. Now, I am explaining you what is G, what is D, what is M, what is MP. So, GDP at MP is money value of all final goods and services produced within an accounting year within the domestic territory of a country. Being G, it is gross. Being domestic means it is restricted to domestic territory only. I am not going to talk about what we are exporting from rest of the world. It is within the domestic territory of a country, within our boundary, geographical boundaries or political boundaries. So, domestic means within domestic territory of a country. Now, product. Product means goods as well as services. D again I have to write here. D means domestic territory. Now comes market price. In the previous lesson about national income accounting, we talk about factor cost and market price. So, this is the same market price. Market price, you know, it is factor cost plus net indirect taxes is equals to market price. Now, what is factor cost? I again recall that factor cost. Factor cost means if suppose we talk about the factor inputs, that is the primary inputs. You remember, na? Primary inputs are land, labor, capital and entrepreneur. So, here factor cost comprises of the expenditure which is incurred on factor inputs, that is primary input. What are the factor inputs? Land, labor, capital and entrepreneur. So, this is the factor inputs. And plus when the good is coming into the market, suppose this is a factory, and this factory area, whatever is being produced within this area is the factor cost. When the goods enter into the market, it is imposed by indirect taxes. Indirect taxes are like sales tax, custom duty, and when we are also offered subsidies from the sides of government. Now, indirect taxes increases the price, whereas subsidies reduces the price. So, if suppose 10 is the factor cost, indirect taxes minus subsidies, so 10 plus indirect taxes 5 and subsidies is 2 rupees, so net increase in the price when it enter into the market is 3 rupees. So, 10 plus 3 is equals to 13 rupees is the market price, where the cost of producing the commodity within the factory is 10 rupees. So, 10 plus 3 is equals to 13 rupees. 13 rupees is the market price. Now, I want to explain you this thing with some example. I hope GDP is clear. The very first thing is GDP. हम लोग जो भी production करते हैं, जितना भी economy में production होता है, उस production का value of output is nothing but GDP at MP. If suppose I am a baker, I am preparing a cake, you know cake is also the part of GDP at MP. जब cake बनेगा, depreciation किसका होगा? Microwave का होगा, machinery का होगा. मैं am not going to charge anything from the customer कि एक केक बनाया उसमें 10,000 रुपए का माइक्रोवेव यूज किया तो that microwave cost you have to bear. No, the customers are only bear the cost of depreciation. Depreciation is a consumption of fixed capital. If you remember, you recall the last lesson. So, when a cake is prepared by me, I'm using the word prepared by me. So, when it is offered to a customer, I just charge the value of GDP at MP, the value of output. Now, when the value is calculated, when I'm getting the money, I'll just keep some part of that money, that price of cake for depreciation. I pay something to the government also, and then the remaining is distributed among the factors of production. Who are the factors of production? Land, labor, capital and entrepreneur. Aaj bakery chal raha hai, to bakery ka rent kahan se niklega? Jab tak cake nahi bikega, tab tak na bakery ka rent niklega, na mere workers ka paisa niklega, na light ka paisa niklega, na electricity ka paisa, pani ka paisa. Everything I have to pay out of my price. That is the value of output. This complete picture we will study again in the very first method of estimating national income, that is production method. So, I hope with this GDP is very clear to you. Now, just we'll have a kind of discussion. Suppose if in the morning I am paying for a cup of tea or cup of coffee in a restaurant, it is a part of GDP at MP. Uniform you are wearing, it is also the part of GDP, is it or not? Then you are here in school, you are here for classes, you are paying fee, you are paying tuition fee, you are paying annual fees, everything is the part of GDP at MP. So GDP is what? Sakal Garelu Utpad. It is gross domestic product at market price. Now see, when this money is recovered means I have sold any product in the market, the money received by the producer is the value of output. Now when the value is received, if we deduct depreciation, you know, in production process everybody is using fixed assets. Abhi aisa to nahi ki aaj cake banaya, केक माइक्रोवेव में बनाया, कस्टमर आए कितने का केक? सर 300 रुपए तो रॉ मटेरियल और 10,000 रुपए माइक्रोवेव. यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू चार्ज द कॉस्ट ऑफ माइक्रोवेव. उसका सिर्फ
डेप्रिसिएशन हम कस्टमर से चार्ज करेंगे, हम पूरा का पूरा उससे माइक्रोवेव का पैसा नहीं लेंगे. सो फर्स्ट इज व्हाट, व्हेन डेप्रिसिएशन इज डिडक्टेड इट बिकम्स नेट. व्हेन डेप्रिसिएशन इज डिडक्टेड इट बिकम्स नेट. एंड अगेन व्हेन डेप्रिसिएशन इज एडेड इट बिकम ग्रॉस. देन वी कम टू मार्केट प्राइस. यू नो मार्केट प्राइस हाउ इट बिकम्स फैक्टर कॉस्ट. इफ आई डिडक्ट द टैक्सेस, नेट इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस. व्हाट इज नेट इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस? इट इज इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस माइनस सब्सिडीज. मेनी पीपल आर कंफ्यूज अबाउट सब्सिडीज. सब्सिडीज मतलब गवर्नमेंट पैसा देगी या गवर्नमेंट हमारे प्रोडक्शन में आके हेल्प करेगी. नो, इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट. सब्सिडीज मीन्स इफ यू आर प्रोड्यूसिंग एनी कमोडिटी एंड दैट कमोडिटी इज हैविंग सम वेलफेयर वैल्यू और इट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू कैन से फॉर द वेलफेयर ऑफ पीपल और इट इज द बेसिक नेसेसिटी ऑफ लाइफ. देन वॉट गवर्नमेंट विल डू, गवर्नमेंट पब्लिक को कहती है कि प्रोड्यूसर को कहती है इन द बेनिफिट ऑफ पब्लिक यू प्रोड्यूस द कमोडिटी एंड गिव देम एट अ वेरी रीजनेबल एंड अफोर्डिंग रेट्स. एंड फॉर दैट गवर्नमेंट इज ऑफरिंग टू द प्रोड्यूसर्स दैट आई विल एग्जेम्प्ट यू फ्रॉम सर्टेन टैक्सेस. पानी का बिल सस्ता कर देंगे, वाटर का बिल कम कर देंगे, बिजली का बिल कम कर देंगे. आपको कोई टेलीफोन का बस मिनिमम रेंटल देना पड़ेगा. ये सब खर्चा बचेगा तभी तो प्रोडक्शन सस्ता होगा. सस्ता होगा तो प्राइस भी कम होगी. एंड व्हेन प्राइस इज रीजनेबल द नॉर्मल वी कैन से मिडिल इनकम ग्रुप इज एबल टू अफोर्ड टू बाय द कमोडिटी. सो दिस इज द पर्पस ऑफ सब्सिडीज. इट इज नॉट गवर्नमेंट इज गिविंग यू सम मनी. नो, इट इज ओनली अ काइंड ऑफ सपोर्ट, सम एग्जेम्पशन, सम रिलैक्सेशन ऑफर टू द प्रोड्यूसर टू मिनिमाइज द प्राइस ऑफ कमोडिटी टू मेक इट अफोर्डेबल फॉर द कंज्यूमर. सो आफ्टर डिडक्टिंग डेप्रिसिएशन वी गॉट नेट. हमने गवर्नमेंट का खर्चा गवर्नमेंट को दे दिया, फैक्टर कॉस्ट में आ गए. जी में से डेप्रिसिएशन माइनस किया तो क्या बन गया? नेट. डी को मैं अभी डी ही रहने देता हूं. डोमेस्टिक प्रोडक्ट विल रिमेन प्रोडक्ट एंड नाउ इट बिकम फैक्टर कॉस्ट. दिस NDPHFC इज नथिंग बट डोमेस्टिक इनकम ऑफ एनी इकोनॉमी. नाउ दिस डोमेस्टिक इनकम, दिस इज डोमेस्टिक इनकम बिकॉज ऑफ डोमेस्टिक. इफ आई एड नेट फैक्टर इनकम फ्रॉम अब्रॉड, NFIA, just recall the previous lesson. NFIA is what? It is the difference between factor income from abroad and factor income to abroad. मैंने दूसरे देशों से कितना कमाया और दूसरे देशों ने मेरे यहां से कितना कमाया. The difference is NFIA. हो रहा है ना आजकल? If you see, because of service sector, we are growing like anything. We are earning like anything from rest of the world. हमारे यहां पर लोग आते हैं मेडिकल टूरिज्म के लिए, हमारे यहां पे लोग आते हैं टूरिज्म के लिए. पीपल आर कमिंग डाउन टू इंडिया टू लर्न योगा, मेडिटेशन, एवरीथिंग. सो वी आर अर्निंग द इनकम फ्रॉम रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. सिमिलरली आर पीपल, दे आर गोइंग टू डिफरेंट कंट्रीज टू लर्न समथिंग फॉर एनी इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी. दे आर ऑल्सो पेइंग टू अदर रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. सो द डिफरेंस इज NFIA. अगर NFIA पॉजिटिव है मतलब हमने वहां से कमाया है. अगर NFIA नेगेटिव है इट मींस वी हैव पेड मोर टू द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एंड वी हैव रिसीव्ड लेस फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. सो NFIA इफ इट इज नेगेटिव इट मींस फ्रॉम इज लेस देन टू एंड इफ इट इज मोर फ्रॉम इज मोर देन द टू. सो व्हेन आई ऐड NFIA इट बिकम्स नेट नेशनल. नाउ व्हाट इज द चेंज? This domestic has become national, NNP@FC. So this NNP@FC is national income of any country. So NDP@FC is domestic income
and NNP at FC is national income. So, I have just give you the previous reference also in this explanation. We have covered something related to the previous lesson also before we discuss about the first method. Now, what are the methods of estimating national income? Now, we are going to discuss that. National income, there are three methods in your course. Number one is production method, also known as value added method, or it is known as output method. The second method is your income method, very important method for examination point of view. And third is expenditure method, that is also important because there is a one question of 6 marks, you calculate with both the methods. So, I will give you how to go for the different methods simultaneously also, but before that we will study each and every method individually. Production method. I hope my handwriting is very clear to you. Production method, it is also known as value added method or output method. This method is very easy. You know, if we together decided to have some business or we decided to have to prepare cake, again bakery. Now, cake, you know what, how I come to the real means the economic value of the cake, that is the price of cake, that is price means value of output again. I am just taking from your means you give the indication what are the expenditure I am incurring in making or preparing a cake. Sabse pehla raw material lekar aaye hum log. So, the very first thing is what? Raw material, again raw material is intermediate consumption. Raw material, power, fuel. Ab raw material cake mein kya kya aa jayega? Yes, anybody? Raw material means for making of cake you need butter, you need cream, you need flour, you need dry fruit, you need egg also. अब एग एगलेस केक वो डिसाइड करेंगे हम कैसा बनाना है. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज योर इंटरमीडिएट कंजम्पशन. इंटरमीडिएट कंजम्पशन, इन द प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैड अ डिस्कशन अबाउट इंटरमीडिएट कंजम्पशन. इंटरमीडिएट कंजम्पशन मींस नॉन फैक्टर इनपुट, रॉ मटेरियल सेकेंडरी इनपुट. सो इंटरमीडिएट कंजम्पशन का खर्चा आएगा, चाहे केक बनाए, चाहे हम कोई और कोई रेसिपी बनाए. देन मशीन का डेप्रिसिएशन होगा, कोई भी चीज बनेगी फिक्स्ड एसेट्स का डेप्रिसिएशन होगा. ऐसा थोड़ी हम कस्टमर से वी आर गोइंग टू चार्ज एवरीथिंग, नो, वी आर गोइंग टू चार्ज द डेप्रिसिएशन. व्हाट इज द अनदर नेम ऑफ डेप्रिसिएशन? कंजम्पशन ऑफ फिक्स्ड कैपिटल. देन वी पे टू गवर्नमेंट नेट इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस. Then, when we produce something, then we have some place for which we are paying rent. We have borrowed the capital, we pay interest. We have profit also, we talk about profit also. Hum jab koi cheez bechenge to profit bhi to usi mein se niklega. Then, we have a team of good people, good workers, leader people, leadership people. So, unka kharcha bhi, they are entitled for COE, compensation of employees. I am putting more emphasis on COE because you have already studied this area in last lesson. Compensation of employees, cash, kind, social security benefit, retirement pension. So, COE. Then is your MIGS income. MIGS income is the income of self-employed.
कुछ लोग ऐसे भी होते हैं सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयड है, हम हमारे घर में ही कुछ चीजें बना के मार्केट में बेचते हैं. देर आर सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयड पीपल, अनइनकॉर्पोरेटेड एंटरप्राइजेस. अ डॉक्टर रनिंग हिज ओन क्लिनिक मेक्स इनकम. अ टीचर रनिंग हिज ओन ट्यूटोरियल मेक्स इनकम. अ ट्रेनर इज रनिंग हिज ओन कंसल्टेंसी मेक्स इनकम. शॉपकीपर मेक्स इनकम. सैलून मेक्स इनकम. देन यही चीजें होती हैं, हम कोई चीज बनाते हैं, कच्चा माल, इंटरमीडिएट कंजम्पशन, मशीन का डेप्रिसिएशन, गवर्नमेंट का टैक्स, जगह का किराया, रेंट, इंटरेस्ट, पैसा लिया है, सीड कैपिटल है, कोई भी कैपिटल है, वी हैव टू पे इंटरेस्ट, प्रॉफिट इज देयर, देन कॉम्पेंसेशन ऑफ एम्प्लॉयज एंड देन मिक्स इनकम. ये सारे खर्चे जब होंगे तब हमारी कोई चीज का मैन्युफैक्चरिंग होगा, वो केक तैयार होगा, और केक की वैल्यू को हम कहेंगे वैल्यू ऑफ आउटपुट एट विच प्राइस. नेट इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस इंक्लूडेड है तो वो क्या होगा, इट इज मार्केट प्राइस. व्हेन आई डिडक्ट, सो दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ आउटपुट एट मार्केट प्राइस. आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू यू हाउ टू arrive at value of output at MP. Then, if I deduct intermediate consumption, in sab ki help se mera jo production hua, raw material ka kharcha hata diya, to it will become gross value added at MP. This is GV at MP. And if I deduct depreciation, to gross will become net. Gross and net. Gross minus depreciation is net and net plus gross is depreciation. So depreciation hataya to kya ban gaya? It is net. NVA at MP. Now if I deduct government taxes also, this will become NVA at FC. Market price factor cost ban jayega. Now please have a look on this. End में हमारे पास क्या बच गया, हमारे पास बच गया rent, interest, profit, compensation of employees, mixed income. यही चीज बचा, ये हमारा factor income है. This is the factor income. And factor income within the domestic territory of a country is nothing but domestic income. So according to production method or value added method, NV at FC is nothing but domestic income. आप इसको NV at FC कहो, चाहे NDP at FC कहो, चाहे इसे domestic income कहो. So this is the method to calculate domestic income by production method. This is the first method of estimating national income. If you refer to your self-learning material, this is all given in your paragraph. Somewhere at the end, what you have learnt, if you refer, udhar ye sab every chart is given to you. But this is the proper way. Koi problem nahi hoga if you try to apply the same in your practical life. Ki ye sab kharcha hota hai, production karte hai to. And at this stage, at senior secondary level, you know, when you are eating a pani puri in the market, you know what are the kharcha incurred in making the pani puri. There is a price for purchasing the water also. You go to Mumbai, any place. Pani puri costs 70 rupees. Why 70 rupees? I am using Bisleri water. So it costs. So for every kharcha, every expenditure, you have to pay. And that price what you pay is nothing but the value of output. I hope this method is very clear to you. Now I'm giving you a short method also in production. Whatever is sold in the market is value of output. Jo nahi bika, wo producer apne paas rakh leta hai, kehta nahi, iska jo bhi loss hai, wo main bear karunga. Agar maan lijiye ek
शॉप है वहां पर कुछ यूनिट्स नहीं बिका, प्रोड्यूसर और ओनर ऐसा नहीं करेगा कि इस बार सेल इज नॉट अप टू द मार्क, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू पे टू माई वर्कर्स. नो, ही विल कंसिडर, ही विल अज्यूम दैट आई हैव टू बेयर दिस लॉस बट आई हैव टू पे टू माई वर्कर्स. सेल ज्यादा होते तो भी ज्यादा नहीं मिलता, जितना सैलरी उतना ही मिलेगा. सो सेल्स इज वॉट, इट इज आउटपुट. सो सेल्स प्लस चेंज इन स्टॉक इज ऑल्सो वैल्यू ऑफ आउटपुट. सो दिस इज अ वेरी शॉर्ट मेथड ऑफ कैलकुलेटिंग वैल्यू ऑफ आउटपुट. अगर डोमेस्टिक सेल्स दिया हुआ है तो आपको एक्सपोर्ट अलग से ऐड करना पड़ेगा. सेल्स मतलब सारा सेल्स हो गया. इफ इट इज डोमेस्टिक सेल्स देन यू हैव टू ऐड एक्सपोर्ट्स. सो एक्सपोर्ट्स प्लस डोमेस्टिक सेल्स प्लस चेंज इन स्टॉक इज वैल्यू ऑफ आउटपुट. नाउ द सेम, रिकॉल द लास्ट टेबल. इन द लास्ट टेबल इट वॉज देयर वैल्यू ऑफ आउटपुट we have calculated by adding so many things. So many things means intermediate input, depreciation, net indirect taxes, rent, interest, profit, mixed income, compensation of employees. So we have now calculated value added by very small method, that is your exports plus sales. Jab domestic ho tabhi export lena hai, otherwise sales means overall sales. Then change in stock, this will be your value of output at MP. Now the same procedure, value of output minus intermediate consumption, this will become GV at MP, minus depreciation, this will become NV at MP, then government ka taxes, this is your NV at FC. So NV at FC is what? It is domestic income, or NDP at FC by production method, also known as value added method, also known as output method. So this is the complete thing about the very first method, that is the production method or output method. I hope it is very clear to you. Now if export and sales is given to you, you use this direct method. If not, then you have to go for the long method, intermediate consumption, depreciation, net indirect taxes, rent, interest, profit, mixed income, compensation of employees. The same, then it is same. Once you have calculated value of output minus IC, GV at MP, minus depreciation, NV at MP, minus net indirect taxes, NV at FC. So this is the first method. Thank you.
हिंदुस्तान के हर कोने में नौजवानों के पास प्रतिभा है, उन्हें अवसर चाहिए.
NIOS देता रहा है युवाओं को अवसर आगे बढ़ने का. NIOS से पढ़ने वाले इन युवाओं ने किया है संस्थान को गौरवान्वित. दिव्यांगों ने बनके दिखाया है सबल और आत्मनिर्भर NIOS के साथ. आप भी जुड़िए NIOS के संग.